This is Oi Baby. Ooh, she says hello. Boop, boop. There we go. This is 100% my cat. This is, between she and Roger are the ones that are mine. But this one is 100% the cat that is the one that's like, yeah, that's your freaking cat, all right? She likes attention. And she likes to be pet and affection and stuff. But she does not want to be picked up. She'll kind of let you hug her, but not really. And she has a very distinctive and unique personality among the other cats. She is one of the three sisters. We have one that is like a cheetah, one that is like a tiger, and one that I'm pretty sure is like a lion. Even though she looks like a calico wash rag. But, yeah, so this is my tiny tiger. But anyways, everybody picked one. There was, of the family of cats, everyone picked one. And then Aunt Roger was also under my wing. She needed special attention at first. And she recognized that I knew how to speak her languages, so. So yeah, this is my, of the family of cats, this is my familiar. And she is just, she's super sweet. Unfortunately, she's, I don't know. I think she may have her growth stunted a little bit. She got skrunked right about here by a sliding door early on. Before everybody learned the rules on the doors, cats included, and we all had to learn how to not squish cats, and they had to learn how to not get squished. And everybody's had a tip of a tail or a paw or something lightly, you know, the door shuts, and she caught it somewhere around here, and so don't know if that purring is different like that because of sinuses. Steve has a similar purr, though, so it could be a family thing with them being related. Or it could have something to do with asthma or something, I don't know. We try and not smoke around them, shy them away or put them inside or something, or, you know, open up the... Eventually, when the weather gets warmer on the regular, we'll take this plexiglass down. But anyways, yeah, so we try not to let the cats smell directly like cigarettes, although sometimes they still do. But anyways, so she... is kind of the oddball. She shares traits with both of her sisters, but in other ways is very unique. Yeah. It's like she's a little tiger. She got the belly. She got the stripes. She likes to prowl. She's not... I don't know. I wouldn't surprise me if she likes to swim. I'm not going to try and find that one out. But anyways. And this cat... of the household was the one that everybody seemed to think they could be the roughest with, and she started to have a lot of twitching and flinching issues over the summer, and I had to really get serious on asking everybody to stop, and then the ones that wouldn't stop, I was like, no, man, for real, dude, you're abusing my cat, and I will abuse yours. Not that I actually would, but, like, how would you feel, you know? And so anyways, Oi is not really twitchy anymore, and it's nice because she's a very sweet kitty. She doesn't start fights, and she doesn't destroy stuff or anything like that, so. She is so beautiful, golden tones. Her, whites are actually these lighter colors here on the stripes are actually, the springtime colors coming in, because in the winter, the fall, she gets really orange and stays orange over the winter. And, in the summertime, April will be more orange than Oi. And Oi will take on the ringtail tabby colors. Yep. So, yeah, I had a feeling that this was the cat that was requested and not just videos of cats on the dryer. So here is the original dryer cat in a non-dryer setting. She's such a sweetheart. This was the first of the kittens to decide she wanted alone time, and she ended up being the one that would basically take guard duty while the others would sleep. And nowadays, you can often find her off by herself sleeping. Sometimes she'll cuddle with a group, but usually she likes to be by herself. Like I said, she's every bit my cat. And his explanation for the name of the cat is because she has gold eyes and a ring tail. That I would name her after the Billy Bumbler from the Dark Tower series by Stephen King, because everyone who is a tower junkie has an animal familiar that they call Oi. And so this is mine. He's my Oi, baby. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, 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 oi. Oi, 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 oi. Okay, so this is almost 7 minutes of one cat. That's pretty incredible. As you can see, she is the one most likely to chill. She will just sit there and hang out. The other ones always want to walk around and whatever. She is perfectly happy being a sphinx. Say bye-bye, Oi. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye, Boop. Boop.